months, and a wonderful pleasure to welcome City of Tomorrow to our stage. We're not used to this, but remember that now that we're live and in person, let's turn off our communication devices. City of Tomorrow has been here, I think, a few times, and I don't want to hold it up. I just want to introduce Elise Blatchford, flute, Stuart Breszinski, oboe, Rane Moore, clarinet, Nanci Belmont, bassoon, Leander Starr, horn. Let's give them another round of applause.
Thank you. much for having us again. We always love coming back and working with all of these wonderful composer students and people from all walks of life. It's always really interesting and wonderful. In case it's not, I don't remember if it's in the program or not, but after this piece, we're gonna take a brief intermission. And I'll come back and talk to you again. So we're gonna play another piece.
Thank you. Thank you.
shout out to Kevin Cornwell, who's probably watching us from Hawaii right now, who's the composer of that last piece about scuba diving in the ocean, which was pretty fun. Let's see. The main thing I just want to tell you about is that this group just released its second album this summer, and if you're liking what you hear, it's out on Bandcamp. We have a City of Tomorrow Bandcamp page, and also it's available for purchase either from me or through the bookstore downstairs. So if you want a physical copy, come talk to me, or if you want a digital copy, it's really easy to get on the internet. But that's it. But we really love this album. Actually, Stuart, our oboist, engineered the whole thing and edited the whole thing, which was amazing. And so it's a real labor of love. On the CD is a new commission by Hannah Lash, a piece by Esa-Pekka Salonen, and an oldie but a goodie that had never been recorded in America before by Franco Donatoni. So we're going to go on to the next piece. Thank you.
Thank you.